All right. What is this madness? All right. Yeah. That's all I gotta say is yeah. Yeah, very beautiful, I know. it's average. That's probably my best decoration. Oh man, I just thought, you know what? Let's have like a quick whirl at this, and this is my first attempt at actually seriously making decoration. I think I did a pretty good job. At least for the first, like, few parts. I mean, this is definitely not terrible at all. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with the results of that. Actually, that looks really good, so. Should I work a little bit on decoration? Sure, why not? I'm gonna have to mess around with countless blocks, though. Oh, I have these. I have these block designs, too. Forgot I had these. That's all right. Nah. Okay, let's experiment with some new blocks. All right, so let's see here. What is this? It's just a rock of some sort. That could work. Yeah, sure. Well, I can work with that. Okay, I can work with this. Oops. Yeah, I made the beginning part actually quite hard. Yep, perfect. All right, cool. Ooh, that looks ugly. Scale that down just like, oh geez. Scale that down just slightly. Oops. There we go. And then all I gotta do is not that. Not that either. Or that. Gosh darn it. Thank you. Edit grip. B2. Yeah, there we go. All right, cool. I like that actually quite a lot. That's where I have my background. Alright, time to look for more blocks, gosh. Okay, what is this? Interesting. I could actually probably work with this. Now that I think about it. I just gotta make it small. Yeah, I can probably work with this. Actually, hold up. Looks kind of sick, actually. That's a whole block. Okay, whatever. That's passable, I guess. I could definitely add more to this, so. I'll just put it on 3, I guess. Yeah, I'll just put it on 3. Let me just get some glow on this thing, just so it looks pretty. Ah, there we go. Yeah, it's gonna do it. Alright, cool. Okay, scale that down. Like that. Nice. Okay, well that works. Huh. Put one like down here, I guess. I should put it up here. put like up there, copy. Okay, like that. Okay. Like that. Okay, this will be the same. I just want to see what it looks like. Okay, that's kind of cool. Oops. Oh, that's actually really neat. I like that. Probably move this one down a little bit, though. Move it to like there. Oops. That's actually pretty cool. As I keep missing this jump. Dude, can I stop jumping there? Thank you. Alright, cool. I like this quite a lot, actually. I'm actually gonna make these a few different colors. So, oh geez. Oops. Come on, game, cooperate with me. Thank you. I'll do black, yellow. Blue. Ooh, that color looks ugly. There we go. Alright, cool. I guess I can add a decoration under the spikes really quick as well. They'll be on layer 3 with everything else. Or could just put it, you know, I'll put on the deco one. Just to make it a little easier on me. Because I need to decorate under the spikes. Could just do that. So basic, though. Oops. Actually, I didn't mean to do that right there. Oh. Looks so weird. Five. It's gonna be a blue. Deselect. Well, that's actually kind of cool. This is where I put all my movement triggers, anyways. Five. Actually, you know what? Let's give it a fade time. Let's do that. That's 5. One right here, I guess. Okay, that's kind of cool, I guess. Definitely gonna add more to it, but hey, that's not a bad, like, you know, little piece of decoration I did there. Yeah, that's actually not too bad. Yeah, I'm gonna alternate that. I don't know, that just looks cleaner. Grab it on this layer. I'm gonna have to move that to the deco layer. That's kind of that. I have that color. So it's gonna have 5. There we go. That's actually really cool. My fancy little block designs. Yeah, they're messy, but hey, I'm getting better. Yeah, I'm cool with this. This is actually simplistic, and it actually fits pretty good. Come on, game. Okay, oh my gosh, dude. This is beyond layer 2. Oh no, no, layer 1, sorry. Makes my life easier. Okay, that's actually really cool. I'm actually gonna do it this way. Okay, like that. Versum. Do it like that. There we go. Okay, do this. Because I still need to decorate those parts, but this is still fine. We can actually, oh jeez, actually, you know what, hold up. Keep that there. Oh. Alright, just back up. Because I need to decorate those parts. I need to decorate these. Well, actually, I can just decorate them with those. I mean, they do work pretty good. I just need to see what color I need to make them. Yeah, that's cool. I like that a lot. This is top portion. Like that. Beautiful. Oops. Okay, this one might be a little harder. Alright, there we go. Never mind. We got it. We chillin'. That looks really good. I like it. How many objects have I used? Just a lot. I mean, it's kind of inevitable, but goodness gracious, that's quite a bit. Alright. Now for spike designs. I wonder what the spike design's gonna be. I was thinking these guys, maybe. Yeah, I guess that could probably work. Yeah, let's try that. Copy paste. Make this smaller. I'm just getting all the small spikes out of the way. Okay, awesome. That'll be the same with the side. Okay, now we just go ahead and hide all these. Oh, jeez. Well, actually, that's fine. Because actually, I want to do that because I want to get rid of these as well. We need to start getting rid of those and actually start getting rid of these too. Because these are all decorated, so. Grab those, and then everything else is good. Okay. Okay, group. This will be added one. Like that, and then. Okay, that's cool. Alright, that's sick. I like it. I need to add more stuff to these, but if you look at the beginning portion, that's. That looks like something that I'd see at least in the magic tab. Gameplay is still not perfect though. I'll be messing around with it. Probably a little bit off screen. Yeah, because the gameplay, yeah, it still isn't perfect. Yeah, especially when it's like that. When you're going into the duel. Yeah, that's kind of buggy. But other than that, I think that's a pretty nice looking beginning part. That's not bad at all. How many objects? 1624. not terrible, actually, for what this is. I mean, this isn't actually too bad. It actually looks like something that someone's actually put effort in. So, I'll add some stuff right here off screen and try to fill up some of this. Probably just get to this part. I'll decorate all of this and I'll show you what it looks like. So, yeah. And I think it's pretty obvious that this top portion right here is going to be like all of this. But we'll see. So, yeah. Pretty good, pretty good.